Hey, hello everybody. Welcome to the sound test room. Today we are going to compose with Lisbon. So Lisbon is the new synth for Gadget, and we're just going to build up something with this. So first of all, I'm going to set this to 4 bars and get a sound to check some levels. That'll be okay. And yeah, that's the sound. So next I'm going to duplicate that, add another Lisbon, sort of okay. Lead. Again. This, for some weird reason, so I need to just make a few adjustments here. We don't need that. And we actually, wait a minute. So I need to, let me just duplicate that one. And then what I'm going to do is copy that one to that one, copy that one to that one, clear that one, clear that one, copy this one to that one, and then wait a sec. Duh, what are we doing here? Right, so what I want to now, sorry, copy to that one. That's right, so now put out that on. Okay, I feel it needs some sort of some sort of rhythm, some sort of kick drum to come in about here. I'm gonna duplicate this one actually, and I'll be coming here. Not there. That's better. I'm getting into the old trappage at the moment. Right, so here we go. Okay. It's only for, yeah, it's only for, just to give it something, you know, so we'll just play this. Again. See what it all sounds like, eh? So as a start, that's okay. All right, guys, thanks for watching. That was just Lisbon on a bit of SFA because it needed something to keep me in time without the metronome. But actually, the trap bass drum did sound really nice. Lisbon is lovely, isn't it? It's very cool. It has a lot of controls. Jacob did a really good video on this, and it has some really nice features, like the spread feature makes everything sound super wide. And he did a really good in-depth video on how to program and stuff. And I just wanted to do a Let's Compose with it, but just as a the whole thing. So you can lock up something. What's that? 60 minutes. This is how I like to work in Gadget. I like to start with something, then just keep copying and adding it. And then as you get down to you can, at a point, you can say, well, I've got enough there. I can just mix and match various different pieces, bits and bits. Of course, you can add as much as you like. You could add some more drums and other gadgets. But, you know, as a demo for Lisbon, I thought that was actually all right. Says something that'd end up on the next Doug and Colin album. But yeah, I mean, and then after that, you spend a bit more time mixing and stuff like that. Oh, look, that does sound. Does sound all right, actually. All right, thanks for watching. So yeah, Lisbon, very cool. Don't forget also, if you want it full screen, you can just double tap it there. And that will go full screen for you. If you liked it, like the video, subscribe to the channel. Consider becoming a Patreon, please. And I will see you guys later.